Number one, tricky.
Prison. I lost the ring. Man, that sucks.
Come on, man, this is Lonely Island.
People are counting on us. I gotta run all these motherfuckers myself. And yo, I think I broke my dick in the sink. It's so small and ugly. All smashing flat like it was playing rugby. Hold up, this is serious. Keep letting them know.
For real though, I suffer from stinky dick. Every time I take a piss, it smells just like shit.
Haha, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Andy, show them how it's done.
My dick looks like the fact that you cut off a steak. Smashed in like my balls went and stepped on a rake.
Lonely Island, Grammy nominated, yeah.
Hit him again. Yo, straight out the box with my soggy little shrimp. I was an 8-year-old girl before the doctor found my dick.
We make too much money for this shit. Murder music.
I shit the bed cause my dick played a prank on my butt.
Hit him.
Straight tripped when I slept and stuck a lap.
Suppository music, what y'all know about incontinence?
I got hepatitis C from a horse, but no confusion,
yeah.
It wasn't from the sex, it was the blood transfusion.
What? Motherfucker got horse blood, what y'all got?
I write freaky fan fiction where cartoons fuck. Got CGI Garfield licking Marmaduke's nuts.
Woo! I would like to see that. Then that Garfield sex music, now y'all just showing off.
I got a friend named Reggie who lives down at the dump.
Tell him.
Every other week I swing by and bring him some lunch.
Now that just sounds nice. I'ma call it right there. Game over, motherfuckers. Lonely Island, we started this fake rap shit. The world needs us.